So it's like 3 days later, 2 days later. I don't know. I don't even know what day I'm on. Okay, this is college for you, or this is being an athlete. You have things every day. The first week and you don't really know what's happening. But the first day I got here, the first day we got moved in, I'm charging my watch by the way. I had to go do a physical and drug test, did your blood pressure, drew blood, these like patches like all over your body and like hooked you up to this machine, see what's going on and stuff. And they apparently like my heart thing, they kept like re-looking at it. Yesterday I had to go to the hospital to do like an ultrasound on my heart, and so did one of the other girls on my team. Both had to do that. Everything was fine and normal. They just wanted to like double check it all. So yeah, it's currently 7 in the morning. Today we're leaving for camp for like 4 days. We have a compliance meeting in the morning and we're going on a run after that. But I'm gonna make breakfast and then we're gonna head there, start walking at like 7:20 with all the girls. My parents were here, we went to the store, got a bunch of like food to put in my fridge, and up there for our microwave, bagels and cream cheese.
Come on in.
Hey guys.
Hi.
Are you going with your running clothes?
Yeah, because it's same run at 6. Sorry, I'm recording. I'm recording my bagel. This is Sophie, guys. She's from Switzerland. Anyways.
Bye. Bye. Bye, guys.
Guys, our room has been like the hangout room. All the freshmen come in here and hang out. How do you do this? Oh, you just start the time?
Yeah.
Oh, and it just goes. Do you want me to make you one?
No, I'm just kidding.
Okay. Also, this is the first time it's rained since we've been here in Oxford.
We've been here 3 days.
So yes. Yeah, and it rained. Well, we had to walk in the rain. We got a wallflower from Bath & Body Works before we came here. It's like a men's one. Kind of smells like cologne a little bit,
yeah,
but it smells really good.
It's like sandalwood and it's like cedar and stuff.
Yeah, yeah. Last night too, we went to one of the track people's house. They had like a little back to school bash at night. So we went there. We got home at like 10:30. We were so tired.
No, they take a rain suit.
I mean, like a rain jacket.
But we will start.
Pouring. And we got like a 20-minute walk. So wish us luck. Guys, we look like little potatoes. Francie doesn't have a rain jacket. Good luck, Francie.
My brother this morning.
Wait, this is our? Oh, yeah.
Horrible.
Yeah, how was the run? And we're the first ones here. And the door's locked. So, y'all know, we're at the FedEx building. This is the student athlete tutoring place. This is where I'll be every day, getting my tutoring on.
I'll
spin you.
Oh, yeah. It
sounds
like she kind of
wants to
talk about that, though.
Okay, we got our laptops and AirPods, and we're gonna go take our picture. Okay, guys, so I'm back in my dorm. I went to the student union, got some lunch, got all my gear. Actually, I put some in my bag already. But we got so much stuff, and this is just for camp. This isn't even like our actual gear. We weren't even supposed to get our gear yet because stuff is like still getting shipped. But they gave like the freshmen some gear to wear to camp because there's gonna be like pictures and videos taken while we're running and stuff. So I don't know, we just better to wear Ole Miss stuff. I got 3 pairs of shoes, which is crazy. I got the Streak Flies, got these ones with the carbon plate in them, and then these powder blue ones to match our school, which are super cool little training shoes. Also, guys, MacBooks and headphones, and we don't have to return them, which is crazy. They're really spoiling us. I'll show y'all my outfit that I'm wearing too. Got a whole bunch of shirts and shorts. Oh, this cool little bag. This isn't like our actual backpack yet. I'm so excited to get the real one. This is what I'm gonna wear on the van for the road trip. Black shorts they gave us. Long sleeve that says Ole Miss track and field. Anna's picking us up at 2:15 and we have to be at the track at 2:30 and we're leaving at 3. So. Okay,
Where was she?
We're standing by the... Oh.
No one's talking about me.
No, you're good, you're good. Oh. This is our little Uber. Hannah picked us up with all of our stuff.
Okay, we got all of our stuff.
Not illegal, guys.
Are y'all doing good back there? No. Sophie? That's hilarious.
Just look at Jenna's bag.
I'm chilling. Just
everywhere, okay?
It was Chad.